Normally, your immune system is supposed to protect you. But for those with rheumatoid arthritis, the immune system doesn't work the way it should. Instead of producing antibodies that attack dangerous particles and infections, your immune system produces antibodies that attack your own healthy tissue. Infusion therapy prevents this by destroying the cells that produce harmful antibodies. This can reduce the swelling, pain, and stiffness you may be experiencing.